Hi, everyone, and welcome to this overview and demo of Studio, Contentful's latest product. For over a decade, great brands around the world have trusted Contentful to help them create, govern, and deliver their content to their audiences wherever they are, whatever channels they use, in hundreds of languages and at massive scale. Structure is valuable in the enterprise, but many teams have asked us for even more flexibility for their marketing teams. Why not both? We introduced Contentful Studio to join our core platform and world-class extensible ecosystem. Studio builds on your investments in your digital experience capabilities, your brand and design system, your engineering best practices, and your composable content. Studio brings these together in an easy-to-use interface that lets your editors launch new experiences quickly without having to file tickets with designers or developers. Let's look at a common scenario: launching a new landing page. Perhaps you have a mock-up in Figma or a project brief to work off of. Oh, and it's due tomorrow. Before we get started, let's see what you can do in Studio. When you first create a new experience in Studio, you'll have some basic elements to work with to build your sections out. But you'll also have your design team's approved custom components to work with. Below that, you'll see Studio patterns. They're like components you can edit and save yourself to share with your team. On the right, you'll see all your design and content controls. These are configurable by your design team, using approved design tokens to help your editors stay on brand, but with fine controls. In the middle is what we call the canvas, where your layout work and content mapping happens. Let's start at the top with this hero and top of the fold content. First, let's grab a container to hold our other elements. We'll add the product logo, heading, and a subhead. We want to reuse as much of our existing content as we can. So let's connect some existing product content here. Your editorial team will appreciate the consistency. And any content that's already translated will just work. Eso es muy útil. Let's create a 3-up grid for some product value propositions that will help persuade the reader that this is the right service for them. Now let's add some social proof from an existing happy customer. This kind of content is often reused across your customer journeys. To watch the complete page build in real time, check out the other video linked here or in the comments. Now, let's save one of your designs as a pattern. This can be reused by your team to benefit from the work you just did. The page is coming together. Studio lets you see your design in different breakpoints, which you can customize for your markets. Let's check it out on mobile. Whoa, this looks like a bit of a mess. How can we fix this here? The good news is, in Studio, every viewport can have its own design settings. Let's select this one and change the column wrapping behavior. Whew, that looks much better on mobile now. We can toggle back to desktop and see that the changes look correct on each. Now, we're ready to schedule this experience or publish immediately, ahead of deadline. There you have it, a quick tour of Contentful Studio. You've learned how to leverage your team's existing investments in structured content, your design system, and even create patterns that you saved yourself to launch experiences even faster next time and crush those deadlines. Thanks for watching. Check out Studio for yourself at contentful.com/studio.